About $2 million damage has been caused by fire and water at the Arbor Lee Apartments on 40th Avenue. Firefighters were called just before 7 p.m. Monday night after a fire started on a balcony.
Extinguished the fire on the balcony very quickly. Unfortunately, by that time, it had already traveled upwards and into the attic space and was in the roof structure of the condominium. At that point, it became a long and difficult struggle based on the years of construction and of that building. It was a difficult fire. The fire was in the void spaces in the attic and traveled horizontally and made its way throughout the structure.
The cause is not yet known. Some displaced residents came to view the damage today. At least 29 people from 11 families are being aided by emergency services.
At this stage, there are 8 suites that are the most damaged in there. They're going to be out for quite some time. Some of those suites are going to have to be extensively restored. So they're going to be out for quite some time. The rest of the suites, whether or not the families from those ones can get back in, is dependent upon the restoration and as well as utilities being able to be reintroduced.
With damage all around them, firefighters were able to save 3 family pets hiding inside. For Castanet News, I'm Kate Bowie in Vernon.
We've got date night covered. Find movie listings from around the valley under the Our Town button. Click a poster and watch a trailer.